My name is Samantha Caresio. I'm a junior here at Kansas State University in the apparel design program. And when I picked blue, I was excited because I feel like the shades of blue go well together and it's not hard to mix and match. I plan to do a dress. I kind of like the short in front, long in the back, so I think that's what I'm going toward. I've made a dress before with duct tape and magazine, so I think that will be a good way to make more length to the short yard of fabric we have. So probably that, I'm gonna have to do a little looking around.
Hi, my inspiration for my dress was playing with all the different shades of blue and making them pop. I did go with a short in the front, long in the back, and some of my key elements were spikes on the shoulder and this pattern design look with magazine. So my materials I used were magazine, newspaper, duct tape, and then my fabric. And modeling my dress is my beautiful roommate, Andrea Smith. I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on.
Judges are opening up. They're pouring their hearts out to you guys now. They're comfortable. You ready for what's coming?
Hopefully.
You confident?
Well, yes.
Yes?
I'm confident.
Good.
A little nervous, but that's okay. So.
All right. Good luck.
First off, I really like the silhouette. I wish that the skirt was made out of something that would flow just a little bit more because it's so stiff it doesn't do the drama that I think you were really going for. I like the texture on the bodice. And those are magazine pieces?
Yes.
That's neat. And then your fabric is the underskirt, right? And the
Yeah, it's like a Y shape here and it's the same in the back with the zipper.
Okay.
So that's my
fabric. And then what is the part the blue, yeah, the turquoise. Oh, look at that.
Yeah. This is just duct tape. This is tape, and then we have the matching pattern. And then if you turn to the back, we have the cutouts here, too.
So. Oh, cool. That's a really neat detail that it opens up, and you see all of that fun, that shell open up. Really neat.
Well, I, too, applaud your efforts here working with duct tape. It's not an easy material to work with, although... it sells well. I wish it did flow the skirt part just a little bit more than what it does. If it wasn't quite so stiff, but I also wondered if maybe it was just a little shorter. If you know, it's pulling on the ground is also kind of affecting it. But I think some of the elements in the front of the dress, I really love the front and how it looks, and it's very intriguing.
Thank you.
I think this is a very interesting gown / dress. So you could take off the gown part and then it becomes a dress, right? And I like the whole edginess of the spikes. So this is like a tough girl going out, but then she goes to the Grammys and then she goes out for drinks. So two dress in one, which is smart because I think a lot of people want that versatility of two things. Can she turn around? I love how you put all the magazines and a little touch of it and kind of showed her butt, because you know it looks very chic and very sexy, and I love her back. It's really sexy. What magazines did you use?
Well, a bunch. Anything we had in our apartment.
You use Vogue, right?
Yeah, probably.
Okay, good.
There was a ton.
As long as you use Vogue, we're okay.
Yes, it was all Vogue, all of them.
It's very beautiful, and I love this. Like, it almost has like a collar effect on the waist. It's really cool.
Thank you.
It's an interesting silhouette. It's like fresh. It's new.
Thank you.
I haven't seen it.
Welcome back. I'm here with designer Samantha, and Andrea is wearing her beautiful outfit. If you could just tell us a little bit about the outfit.
Yes. Blue is my color, and I was excited because
I feel like the colors really pop and they're exciting. So, and she's blonde, she's beautiful in blue, so we lucked out. And I don't know, I just had fun with it. I just kind of went as, like, I didn't like sketch say, okay, this is what I'm doing. I like played around and got some key elements that I really like and that I really think turned out well, so.
That's great. Was it nerve-wracking with Kyle Luna out there?
Yes, it was pretty scary, but it was good, so.
Well, good. And how did you come up with your idea?
Like I said, I just kind of played around. I started sketching like little things, and I was like, I'm just going to work with my materials, and that's just kind of how it came about. So.
Well, it came out great, so good luck tonight.
Thank you.